I find it easy to visualize myself.
to my life.